I've been drawing basically since grammar school. Reason behind that, really, like, my sister was like very artistic, and on the other hand, like, I used to get in trouble a lot. So when you want punishment, you don't really get TV outside, but I had pencil and paper. Basically, I just started drawing like my emotions.
Like, my grandma, she passed from, she was a diabetic, she had Alzheimer's, and she like kept getting pneumonia. But like, when she was thriving, she was strong. And my mom, she's the same way.
And it went from like paper to like, it went to me drawing on the wall, really, and I kind of used to get in trouble from that. And basically, I kind of had the sense that I was an artist, but that didn't really come until like my senior year in high school. Lightly show the controversy of how police brutalities for like African Americans are. Like, I didn't really depict how strong or like how vulgar it really is, but just to get like a light touch, play on words, Arrest on Freedom Street.
On slippers. Slippers, like, you know, it's just there. It might be empty slippers, but if you know, like I know, like, them slippers hold the feet that hold our family.